So once there was a balloon seller and he was selling all different kind of balloons, red, blue, green, orange. He was selling helium balloons, gas ke gubare bech raha tha. So there was this little girl who was standing at one side and he looked at the balloon seller and she wanted to buy a balloon. So she walked up to the balloon seller and asked the balloon seller in case he has a black color balloon. To this, the balloon seller smiled and he asked the little child as to, you know, why she wants a black color balloon only, you know, wherein there are so many colors. To this, the little girl said that she wants to have a black color balloon because she wants to see if the black color balloon will also go high up in the sky. To this, the balloon seller smiled and said, my dear, it is not about the outer. It is not about the color, you know, which makes the balloon go high in the sky. It's all about what is filled inside. That is something which will decide as to how high the balloon will go in the sky. Similarly, it's not about, you know, your outer. It's not always about your appearance. It's not always about how you look, how fair, how dark, or whatever you think about yourself. It's simply about what is filled inside. What is the amount of self-confidence that you carry with you? What is the self-esteem and self-image you have about yourself? These are the factors which will decide how high will you go up in the sky.